Right, welcome back. Let's continue. From where we left off. Oh. Gives me two ammo boxes there. Well, this will be fun. That is most definitely the guardian. Okay, I'm just gonna. Oh, I tackle it.
This ain't good.
Okay. I don't leave any. It does leave lingering grace. Okay. Okay. The first one, relatively easy. The second one, relatively that one. The third one, that's gonna get a bit, tiny bit annoying. It's also an interesting fighting thing. Okay. See what that one is. Don't know what that one is.
This ain't good.
Okay. The fact that they lock on that much, you can probably shoot them. Okay. Right, that's a good go. Same again, the fire works pretty well against most enemies. Yes, you can. No. No.
This ain't good.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I ain't gonna lie to you, I physically. I'm fucked! You want me to fight two of these? My guy! My guy, no, 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 my guy! No, my guy, my guy, my guy. Seriously. My guy. The fuck? Okay. I actually thought, oh, maybe the game's suddenly got two health bars. No, turn around, there's another one. Cool. You've now made this infinitely more harder. I can't just nuke that one, can I? Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't have to dodge enough that. Okay, so the first bar is what caused it. Okay. I don't deal well with those. But they both do it. And that's just that just kills me. I need to shoot them to stop them from doing that. Two. I rolled into that. I can't do both. I actually can't do both. Holy shit. I can't do multitasking like this. Nope. If you both pinch me like that, I don't think this. No, that gives me an extra 5 times weakness. That's I think I'm gonna have to go with that. Yeah, that doesn't. You know, I'll be back. Very annoying. I don't know if I keep trying and trying and trying. I'll eventually get that. Oh, right now.
How can already? Let's see what we get.
So do you have like any? I'll just buy it. I don't want it.
Hello there, friend.
That root mother, she ain't all there, is she? Rambling on about constructs and dreams. Well, anyway.
Can I forge that iron and crystals? Okay.
Later.
Oh yeah, you were the guy with the. Yeah, you were the same.
The portent returns. Have you anything of the root? I have lost my.
Yeah. Give me one.
Take care.
I actually think I might take off my healing for this guy.
What? Fine.
Because half the
Let's
time
I'm
being fucked. Wow. Projects a 25-meter load of moves with the caster and applies. No, that's pretty cool.
I've got work to do.
Oh, traveler. Certainly.
Actually, I'm thinking. That's not found. Now I've got this. That. Might. Okay, I wanted that, yeah. I'm fine with that. I will do that. And yeah. Yeah, give me that extra armor.
Be safe out there.
Don't find another armor set that I want to use. So I haven't really found any axes. Oh, I also don't want to use. Give me some more health, might as well. Yeah, but I'm like, for this, if this bow, I'm gonna try out against him, but I can't use his mod effectively with it. See, that one's pointless. See, if it was gonna be for anything. That might be, it's either that or the turret's going to be more useful against him. Or them. I said, honestly, if it was just one. Ow. Actually, if it was one, it'd probably be too easy. That's why there's some too. Wait, is this fire? Yeah, five blades. Let me restart, please. Okay, that was my fault. I don't know what enemies are weak to what either. Oh no, he didn't kill me! What the fuck?
I'm in trouble!
scared.
Oh, it's over.
I actually do quite like this crossbow, I don't lie. Well, that wasn't a beast, cool. Oh, it was. That's fun. You know, I kind of want to try these little tracky things out. So are you, server?
Enough room.
Well, big fun crossbow, actually. I'll probably want to rest, if I'm not mistaken, I'm on the other side of. Wait, no, can I? I'd rather give it to her than the king. Yeah. It belongs to them anyway.
You have done it. The Iskall saw it all. The Guardian is dead. Will you give us its heart? We will be forever in your debt. If only we could tell you, Gleamer. But our reasons must yes. Yes. Thank you, Outsider. You are forever in our heart. And here, as promised, is your reward. We adore conversation.
Oh, shit.
We are elated to hear it. Return often, please.
That is a lot of damage. Okay, there's no room on the crossbow for a bit. Actually, no, I wanted to try out those first, so I'll keep that one down. Right, what do you do? Reload, increase the total then. Dealt to the next enemy hit with a weapon. Wait, it does what? Ink. Wait, if I use that in tandem with that crossbow, that's basically going to be a consistent 30% damage increase. Oh no. It lasts 10 seconds. And increase. Okay. I'll have to give it a go, because, you know. See, the wording for things are confusing. Next enemy. Well, I need to travel, so I'm going to return back to get thingy, get this weapon. See what it does. And see if I can upgrade this armor or anything else. I need high level iron. I'm not getting a lot of iron. Yes, it is.
What do you need?
Requires forged iron. I don't know quite a lot actually. Definitely will have to.
So long.
Give that an upgrade.
Keep moving.
Ready,
yeah.
Definitely.
Fine. Let's have a look.
Hive cannon. Fires a projectile that deals 20 corrosive damage within 2.5 meters with decent ease. It's for 12 seconds.
We are done here.
Spread and recall. Oh, that's fun. Not on max ammo. No. This thing is it does more damage, but when it does so, when it has so much more ammo, it don't matter. Why did I need to speak to the hacker again? What did he have that I wanted? Oh, it was finding someone now. So why do I need to speak? I honestly didn't find any key or some sort of quest item for that portal dungeon. Yeah, fuck it, hang on, let me just hello, anybody here? I see someone there. Oh. I got a ping now. That's quite cool. Oh, that's really okay. That's fun. See ya. What the fuck are you? It is fun. But I very much prefer just the ability to file out. See, that does actually set 7 times 63 damage. That's actually not bad. It's almost at like 430, 440. It's not bad. No, he's not going to be happy with me, is he? Do you think they could have like gone joint custody? You know, he gets it on the weekends. Was there always a checkpoint? She's even really big.
Have you the heart? Terribly uninteresting. For your sake, I will assume you still intend to retrieve it. Arrogant child, you shall see why they call me Undying. Attend to me, Veer. There is an intruder in our midst.
What the fuck? Oh, he's one more then. Yeah, once again, the healing is not going to be able to be stationary enough to be able to utilize it at times. The crossbow. Ah, it's just kind of fun. That one's not going to be very useful because the guy's got a very small crit, I think. So I think I'm going to have to go back to that. I definitely want to. Once again, I might have to put on like the turret or move the hollow. Might be more beneficial.
Have you the heart? How dare. Attend to me! There is an it.
Okay. Right. I guess it's okay. run. They did not do as nearly as much as I wanted to. In fairness, it's radiation. He's probably immune to radiation. That's not going to do anything. Wait, so which one does more damage? So I can summon two at a time. Both do two, okay. Damage by hit. But I don't know how long they hit. 30 seconds of searing. Swipe. It's probably one hit every about 3 seconds. 2 or 3. So either it does 1,500. Or like, could be 3k. It hits one every second. Just 5 seconds. I think the turret might be more beneficial. This guy does move a bit more, so it's a much smaller of a target. So, my lovely new big crossbow in the fuck all doing.
Have you the... Oh, dead... Arrogant child. Attend to me! There is an...
I'm gonna have to stay just to the healing. He's got a lot of moving parts now. I'll dodge this little stationary turret thing which spawns enemies and then can each interval on either side, and then he pulls out his fucking thing, so he's gonna get real close. That's gonna be annoying.
Have you the... How terribly arrogant. Attend! There is an imp-
That just make my life a lot more easier. I can shoot those now. Do a lot of fucking damage. Tell you that. So I didn't have like any armor or anything. Probably just actually have that too. Yeah, fuck, I'll take that.
Have you the heart? How terribly arrogant child. Attend! There is an intruder!
Yeah. Mate. Why do they why are they shooting so fast all of a sudden? Right side's better than it won. But he has an idiot game down to the quad.
Have you how dead arrogant ch- attend to me? There is an intruder.
Mate. As soon as I get hit by this thing, I can't even move. It staggers me too much. Should have given him the heart.
Have you the how terribly arrogant ch- attend to me, there is an intruder.
What the fuck?
He's down!
That's annoying. Sweet. Yes, I need to go back to Labyrinth now. More health than that. I didn't get anything cool outside the... Oh no, I got a trait, didn't I? Critical da- oh, that's a good one. I mean, you say that... Are you just saying Labyrinth King though, that's the thing. You know what? It looks like pretty similar to that. So either it's another way into the labyrinth, or it's something else entirely. So I want to have a look. Is it this there? Alright, I want to roll around with you for now. You know what? Let's have a bit of fun. Yeah, you know what? Okay, this is fun. Very lonely animal and more economy. Very lonely and bloody hell, ammo economy. Oh, but this is hella fun.
Let's go!
This is actually from this crapper. Very bad animal crapper. Slight problem with it though, yeah, very low animal. Oh my god, ammo economy. It does. And I pull it back. Is that what I wanted? Wait, isn't there... I know there's that one. Was there three? There's the top one which I've just come out of. Did this one? Did that take my key? Oh no, I didn't. Fuck. There was another one over there, wasn't there? So I've got a choice between this one and that one. That's gonna be tricky. The fact is it didn't update me anything saying, oh, this is the one, means that it probably isn't this one. But, I think I should go in. No. No, you know what? I'm gonna go to check out that one, see if it gives me an update. can only go through that one, can't I? Because is this not... I'd forgotten. First, hearing that now in hindsight, yeah, it makes sense. How the fuck did I leave this place in the first place? I went through one of the portals. And the top one, I couldn't do. You know, it's a division I didn't go through it as well, because I was like, you know what, in case I can't actually come back through this way. Yeah, it was actually the only way I could go. It's gonna go. Yeah, okay, fine, fall dry on the general, cool, thank you. Well then, let's go. Bloody fucking hell, man. They don't have a good crit spot for me. Oops, sorry. Let's give the radiation on the bash over this. We'll check the house first. In hindsight, by the way, never check the house in real life. Anyway, I see that, but up here. Ah. Okay, you're actually...
That was rough.
Yeah, it was rough. Where the hell did they all come from? Removes overload effect. Let's just go with the crossbow, that's kind of fun. Oh wait, there's a little... Reduces any minerals. See, that's the thing is, though, is they're actually good, but I don't like avoiding them. Yeah, crossbow. Ooh.
That was rough.
Yeah, crossbow's fun.
Was rough.
Good. Okay. Okay, so something's that way. Maybe allow them to dodge. It's not fair if they can dodge. Shit, yeah, I should have gone back to check out what it gave. You know, next time there's a checkpoint, we're gonna go back.
what does it want? I don't... Pixel Tech. I did not realize. What brings it so far from home? A man? Other Pixel Tech? Ugh, I cannot help it. But perhaps I can offer something else. I acquire things, Pixel Tech. Anything it needs, no matter how rare or dangerous. Provided it does not ask the origins. I also deal in information. Should that interest it more? I hear many things a Pixel Tech would be interested in. The Empress's true name is Ginas. It was she who first found the Tree of Life and ate of its fruit, giving her eternal life. It is she who controls the nobility by granting scraps of immortality. The nobility enjoys long life thanks to the fruit of the Thean. But the fruit has gone bad, and the nobles worry. Yet they will not turn against their empress. The risk is too great. The nobles survive on fruit of life as doled out by the empress. But her gifts have waned over the years. Some say she hoards it for herself. Others, the Empress among them, accuse villagers of stealing. None believe this. The truth is, the fruit has gone bad. The Empress hides this. It has come to the right place.
I'm not paying any more scrap to see you guys. Jesus Christ, what can you... Can my spear? Ooh, I can get armor. Right. Fucking answer is just a lot as well. I mean, you're gonna make me want to get that, aren't you? Get critical hits increase crit chance and crit damage for 3 seconds, stacking up to 10 times. You know what? I'll get them to allow me more opportunities.
It will tell me if it finds anything of value, yes?
So which means I should be on the lookout for something for her. Okay, so this is a, yeah, other side. That's fine. And actually those appear to lead to the same place as well, so that's okay. Say I wanted to return to ward. That did just respawn all the enemies behind me though.
traveler. What do you need?
I picked the wrong thing again, but actually, I also want to check out. They are both forged iron. Slayer is also forged iron. I do have a lot. Actually, so I don't have enough to craft myself a custom set.
What?
Sorry.
Yeah? Better be worth my time.
Ooh. If charged upon death, the wielder will be revived with 50% health. They will also take 10% less damage and be immune to status for 5 seconds. Well, that's fucking good, isn't it?
We're done here.
Oh shit. See, that puts me at 20. Oh, that's all I can. Oh, it makes that 20. That's cool. And there's a fucking shit ton of ammo. What the fuck? Oh, it does 19 damage though.
Oh, traveler. What do you need?
It does take iron right now, so.
Take care, my friend.
Get our clone grades. I did check what that thing was going to caravan, but it was a quest item, so it means it's going to be some sort of lucky locked door somewhere. Okay. Now we're talking. Okay. Now shit is hey you. I don't hear you people talking. This is actually really fun. Oh, I know you can hear. I think I'm going to go straight down. Yeah, because if there's a dungeon or anything, the way to go is probably on the right hand side, because that would connects up with each other. So if there's going to be like a dungeon or anything, it's going to be that way. So... Quarter of head long. I do like double checking before I go in places, so I'll go back the other way and just double check. Am I gonna come down here? Okay, just added details, of course. And actually, this mod is very versatile. I don't have to worry about me giving up anything. So I'm just gonna go check the other way to make sure there is a gate, I suppose. I'm not going to heal myself because I do want to test this revive. Okay, let's just go up. It's a bit mapped out. The fuck would that be? This was a dead end.
Damn it!
was fun. They're 50% HP. Yeah. I'm saying there's especially a bit more potent now because I have done. Well, I've essentially max HP. Without, like, maybe armor or something that gives me more. And maybe some sort of anything, trinkets, anything that gives me more HP. See, I do think they should have. I wish they would have given it a bit more of a colour coordination, been like, okay. Well, this is sort of like, if you go this way, you've got. So, in like, the doorways. One of them is like, oh, this is the doorway you're supposed to go for the main story. But it's a side dungeon you can go and complete. Yeah. That connects around to there, so yeah. If it doesn't, and the one I'm going to now is somehow the main one's a bit weird. Although I've got this cool gun, I've got enemies that can't really use it effectively. Yeah, it would be nice, some sort of like difference between each one. You know, just that symbolize which is the main story, which is just. Wait. 5 minutes cooldown now. Yeah, I need a bunch. Need a lot more iron now. Missed that. So, yeah, I need much of this now. It's now cost a lot for upgrades. through this way. Panic as soon as I hear that noise. I'm just like, where the fuck is it? Where the fuck is it? It's like I'm focused. I'm just looking around for some sort of standout cunt. I don't think I did one over. Oh, I can't even charge it up to... Oh, damn. Backtrack once again. That's where we came from. Yeah, and he doesn't. He died? I stopped shooting. I didn't know that would kill him. I did see that, by the way. I'm just gonna get it when I come back. Stairs. What? Where the fuck? He's hidden way up there, isn't he? Yeah, nothing's written down, okay. Oh, there's two entrances. Okay, I was just about to comment on something like that. I was about to comment, being like, oh,
that was
rough. Elite enemies in this dungeon. Bang, one pops on the corner with fucking Rambo over here. Jeez. Oh my god, Rambo Easter egg. The chest. Yeah, I don't think they're the chest picking up, but nice. Well, this is new. Can I just have a look around? Anything? Okay. So I've already got to shoot the bells. Oh! Line, something. Smiley face! Who keeps making this noise, Rick? No, I tell you. Oh my god. I activate that to the respawn. Say, does this thing? go back through the dungeon then. Yeah, there's nothing in this room. Is there anything to the shank? No. I don't remember seeing anything similar to that as well. See, it would make sense for it to be back there, but do I really have to go back and fight all the enemies again? Nothing. Nothing appears to be sort of like. Aha. The red dough. Treacherous ocean, stone, ships, fires. What the fuck? So Well, yeah, I've just looked and yeah, okay. So I missed something to figure it out. Yeah. A little bit annoyed I did miss out on what it was. I'll just actually start. 50% more scrap. What does my current one do? Oh, fuck. I don't have anything to use down now. I had a lot more noise, huh? Okay.
Crap!
I do actually want to check something. Yeah, I want to check this door again. I didn't actually check to see, because normally when it's a gate or something, you can give it a shove, but that wasn't giving me any sort of indication. I don't know. It's a fully locked door though. Say door though. There's a fan. Apparently it was supposed to be some sort of like book you're supposed to read for the things at the start. But like readables like that, not really indicates that readables. Let's go through. I was gonna call it quits there, but since there's a thing, go through it. Nice. Hey, can you... Okay. I should have moved a bit out of this area, but... What the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, cool. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, okay, cool. That was a lot. Good. Yeah, the revive is practical, but when it revives me, I get pinned in a corner by one of those, then I'm instantly already pretty much dead. Yeah, not helpful. Should have moved a bit more, but I didn't for the last one, so I thought I'd be fine. My plan failed with that. What the f- Did I not put it down? I don't like the enemies that fire back, they're very good at hitting me. And since they're crossbows, it's quite silent at times. I don't hear it until it's right in me. Like, what the fuck? Like, what? Yeah, okay. Come on, just kill me. Honestly, just kill me. Kill me. Just fucking kill me. They have such good fucking aim half the time. Honestly. I don't even know where they're coming from. They're so silent. They are it's ridiculous.
Here they come.
See where the My guy can actually not do that.
I'm in trouble.
Honestly, fuck off now. God. There's no like good place where I can sort of use to get cover because it's not just range fucks I'm fighting. It's all these fucks that I'm fighting. Getting here and I'm gonna sit here and I'm just gonna go try. Okay, you down. You down. You down. That reach me. Yeah. Okay, do you want to point that out? There was a wall there. I don't know if you're aware how walls work. You know, in your limited caveman brain. But spears do not beat fucking walls.
Speak, outsider. Who is it you serve? I suspect that is true. I know your kind. You are Poxoltec. Outsider. Little of both. For now, good. The Poxoltec Ford aided our cause. It is for him I speak to you at all. But Ford is gone now. They question him to find us. A queen keeps him in her ziggurat. Ziggurat is easy to find. Ford is is not. This one is Navun, once a sentry of the Empress herself, now leader of those who resist the nobility. In truth, it is immortals we fight, the progenitors of the noble lines. The nobles themselves are deceived. The Empress gives them long life to serve her. To serve her, the nobles oppress the Pan. These slaves, the Kolket, are the true victims. They are raised believing they serve immortals, that their place is preordained. But immortality is a lie. The tree that gives the rulers life is dead for many turns. One of your centuries, perhaps. Nobles trapped his men in a cave. Slaughtered everyone. At least this is what we thought. I found Ford far from the cave. Wounded. Near death. I healed him. Helped him return home. I wish I could help him now. But too much is at stake. Yesha, watch over.
Three. Jeez, that actually was very annoying. It's kind of fun. Oh. No. Right then. I hope there wasn't like something to keep that guy who's actually still here alive, because that was not happening. Well then, I'm going to call it quits now, checkpoint, see you next time.